Hello everyone, my name is Teo and you are tuning into my personal video project. Let's start off with my name. My name is Teo. The name Teo means sun or sunlight in Japanese. It means a lot to me because it was given to me by my best friend slash favorite cousin. And ironically, her name is Tsuki, which is moon in Japanese. I think identity is so important because it doesn't matter how old you are, what you go through, or what you hope to be. Identity is something that you choose and that you come to terms with yourself on what you want and what you want to identify as. And that's always important. And me, I think the name Teo helps me shine in my identity. I like to read and write and paint, of course. One of the greatest things that I really, really like is horror movies. Horror movies are my thing. They're just great, amazing. My favorites are the Saw franchise, the Scream franchise, and I don't really like Friday the 13th with Jason. It's alright, but I favor Michael Myers more. And I like the old school version, the old school ones. Nightmare on Elm Street. I love The Shining and Part 2, Dr. Sleep. And those are all the scary ones I've watched on the top of my head. I watch way more, but those are the ones I can think of for now. But yeah, horror films are my thing. I love them so much. There's a whole bunch of stuff at DSA that I have yet to explore, and I want to explore and to grow with DSA and the people here. So yeah, I think that's it.